You are welcome back to my channel. My name is Ella Suitable, the lady with the smile. Yes, today on business topic, let's quickly talk about how social media can boost your business. Okay, last time in other topic we are talking about how to attract customers in business. So I may mention that in my next topic on business, I'm going to talk about how social media can boost your business. Okay, so if you are an entrepreneur or a businessman, businesswoman, okay, or you are planning to start up a business, please do sit and watch this video to the end. Okay, thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for always coming around to watch my videos. I know they are educative, I know they are interesting, that is why you are here again. Okay, thank you for those who are yet to subscribe. Social media is an online communication that allows you to share information, interact with your customers in real time. So social media is a platform whereby you can sell and promote your goods and services. Okay, so now let's talk about in what ways or the benefits of social media to that your business. Okay, I want you to know that you can use social media in any of your business, I mean any kind of your business. So if you are watching me right now and you are thinking the kind of business you are doing that you cannot use social media, that's not true. Okay, social media can be of use to you in that your business, in that thing that you are doing right now. So all I need you is for you to pay attention to me and listen to me, so that you will get, you know, you get an insight of what it's all about. I want you to also know that my content, I mean my channel, is for educational purpose only. So my content is based on my personal findings, my personal experience, okay, my personal ideology and perception. Okay guys, so, and for those who are asking how I got knowledge about business, well, I studied entrepreneurship and business management. Okay, that is it for now. So number one, how social media can boost your business, or how social media can be benefit to your business, or what can you use social media for in your business. Number one is to attract customers, to get customers, to get feedback, and to build customer loyalty. Okay, so social media is going to help you to attract those your potential customers. Okay, social media is going to help you to attract those people who are your target market. Okay, these things I have explained them in details in my previous topic. Okay, so please, you need to check out my previous video on my business topic. The quick way for you to do that is just check my playlist. Okay guys, check my playlist, you'll see business topics. Okay, there you get all my business topics. So for now, let's move ahead. Number two, what social media can do for your business is, social media will help you to know what people are saying about your product, about your goods, about your services. Okay, someone asked me last time on my video to start using something as example. Okay guys, so I'm sorry this is an adult video, but I think I have my stuff here, so let me use this as an example. This is your product. Okay, for example, this product, you are using social media to promote this product for people to buy, now that you have attracted customers. Okay, social media will help you to know what people are saying concerning this product. Do they like the color? Do they like the texture? Do they like how it is, how small it is, how big it is? Let's say for example, this thing I'm holding is like maybe like product like milk. Okay, for example, people, you get to know what people are saying concerning that milk you are producing. Does people like the taste? Is there too much sugar? Does people like how you are, the brand is? Does people like how you, the color is? Okay, so these are the things social media will help you to know. Okay, what people are really saying about your business. Okay, so that is why it is called social media. Okay, people who must talk, people must say their own experience, different experience regarding to that your business, that your products and services. Another benefit of social media to your business is that social media will help you to put eye on your competitors. Remember, business is made up or involve competitions. Okay, if you are producing this, it means that you are not the only one producing this. There's a lot of people who are producing this. Maybe somebody is producing something like this and you are producing something like this. So how will social media help you to put eye on your competitors? This way, for example, this is how social media will help you to put eye on your competitors. You put eye on this your competitor, but remember I always say, do not copy. Okay, do not copy. Just be unique in your own way. Don't copy anyone. So now let's say your opponent or someone else is producing this, and this person is selling more, like this person is having more sales, or is promoting, or this person is progressing more than you producing this. You begin to find out, why do people prefer this product? Why do people like this product? What is it in this product that I don't have? When you find out that, oh, maybe they like the color, what you have to do is to rebuild your brand. Yes, social media help you to rebuild your brand. So by the time you find out the difference or why people choose this, all you have to do is to not change this color from this red to white, or from this red to something better than this, that people will not prefer this than this. I'm sorry, I don't have something else to use as an example or reference, but I know you understand what I'm trying to do by using these two products or these two stuff. Okay, guys. So social media will help you to rebrand your product, okay? Another thing social media will help you to do is to increase your revenue, okay? Increase revenue by building customers, network, and advertisements. Of course, when you are showcasing your products on social media, is if you are also advertising it. So social media will help you to increase your revenue by building customer network, okay? And an advertisement, okay, guys? Another thing also social media will help you to do is to do market research, okay, and then reduce your marketing cost. For example, just the way I made before, let's say somebody is producing this and you find out that this your competitor is having more sales, people like it. When you find out that this your competitor price is lower than yours, all you have to do is to reduce your price, okay? All you have to do is for you to reduce your price so that you will sell more better, okay, guys? You will sell more better. So this is another way you can use social media, or how social media can be beneficial to your product or to your business or whatever you are evolving, and how social media can boost your business, okay, guys? Another thing or another way social media can be beneficial to your business is to exchange ideas, okay? Of course, when you have built your customer network, you begin to exchange ideas so that you can improve on how you produce your product or your services, or how you do your thing, okay? And another thing social media will help you to do is to increase traffic on your website and to also increase the search engine, okay? Another thing social media can also help you to do is to increase suitable staff for your business. Let's say, for example, social media platform like LinkedIn, okay, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it the way you know it. LinkedIn is a platform for job recruitment. So this is another way social media can help you to do. Another thing, or one of the most wonderful thing that social media will help you to do, is to go viral. Hey, people will begin to know you. People will know you for what you do. People will know you for who you are, okay? Let's say, for example, what I'm doing right now, I have all these ideas in me, but I'm not in YouTube. You won't know that there's somebody called Ella Suitable who have business idea, or a channel called Get Inspired with Ella Suitable. So social media is going to help you to go viral, and for you to be well known, and for you people to know that you are producing this. Even when you have skills or you can do something, you can produce this, you are just in a particular environment, particular area, okay? You're not in any social media platform. How will people know? People will not know you too well, okay? So it's an advice for you watching me, whether you are producing something on social media or you are not producing anything at all, or you have skills, you can do something, but you know, social media, it's my own personal advice for you to start social media, like start showcasing that product on social media, okay? Whatever the product is, I'm telling you, it's going to boom, it's going to sell, it's going to go viral. People are going to know you. No matter skills you have, you're not on social media, how people will know you? The only people that will know you, the people that are in same environment with you, same environment that will know you. So people will not get to know you that much. But I want you to also know, and should I say, disadvantage of social media. You see, social media, you can easily get carried away, okay? When you are advertising your product and goods or services on social media, you can easily get carried away. So I want you to know the pros and cons before you start advertising your product on social media. It is very good for you to know the pros and cons of social media before you advertise it. And secondly, not all social media network will be suitable for the kind of business you are doing, okay? And I want you to know that social media require daily monitoring. So if you are the type you don't have time to reply email, to interact with your customers, to build your customer network or whatever, my dear, you might not have the 100% advantage of social media to that your business. You might not have all the advantage. So it require daily monitoring. It is something you need to have time for it, and it might also require additional resources, okay? And you should also be careful of the kind of information you post on social, maybe information or maybe talking down on your competitors or people coming to your post or coming to your platform, talking down on other people who are same business with you. This might lead to customer loss. So these are the few things you should know, and you should also be aware of hacking, okay, misleading of information and all that. With this all I've said is how you can boost your business using social media. I know I have make a lot of sense, okay? I know I have said a lot of things. I know you have also understand a lot of things, one or two things, you know, in all this I've said. So thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you all. Thank you so much for coming around. Please, all you have to do for me is for you to like and share this video, okay? God bless you all. See you in my next video. Bye for now.